In a game riddled with pad-rattling hits, Georgetown waited for the final 4 minutes for the knockout.